It wasn't me. It was the man in the chicken costume.